high-altitude encounter between the U.S. and China over the South China Sea. The Pentagon today releasing this video of what it's calling an unnecessarily aggressive maneuver Friday by a Chinese fighter jet. You can see it here crossing the flight path of an Air Force reconnaissance plane at close range, causing it to fly through the turbulence of its wake. The U.S. says it will continue to fly in international airspace.